How we looking through that, man?
You look alright, man. You look alright. You want to check it out?
Man himself here. We have Brother Pinetop Perkins out of Chicago. Yeah. And we got Brother Barry Mac hanging in there. And we're getting ready. It's showtime almost.
I asked this one on, she come out with a look just like, watch it. Hands over her head. Yeah, we got two of them.
Hey, why don't you tell everybody who you are?
Hey.
I know we already know who you are.
Well, there's old Pinetop, there's an old blues man.
Who all'd you play with?
Huh?
Who all'd you play with?
Oh, man, I played with a whole lot of them. Sonny Boy Williamson, Robert Nighthawk. Bands of my own,
they're
called the Legendary Blues Band.
Oh, yeah.
Ike Turner.
Now, you taught Ike Turner how to play, huh?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah.
Tell me this, man.
Robert Nighthawk.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, with all those. Robert Nighthawk was the first band I played with.
Oh, yeah? He's the one
that
got you started?
Professional.
Yeah. It's all right.
Next
was
Sonny Boy
Williamson,
can't disagree.
You did what?
Next was Sonny Boy
Williamson. Yeah. Yeah, what was he like? I like his harmonica.
He was all right to me. He was kind of mean, but he wasn't mean to me because I had a French cousin for a wife. Yeah, my French wife was a French cousin.
Now, was that the first Sonny Boy or the second Sonny Boy Williamson?
Sonny Boy Williamson.
Okay.
Yeah. That's one was named Sonny Boy Williamson.
Oh, okay.
First one, but that's what I was called Sonny Boy Williamson. That's what we are.
Okay.
Yeah, they tried to sue him one time about that thing.
Did they?
Yeah, but that S.O.N., that killed
him. Oh, that's good. Yeah. What's the name of that song that got you famous? Pinetop Boogie? Boogie Woogie?
Oh yeah. Pinetop Boogie
Woogie. Yeah. You might do that one tonight, you think?
I'm gonna give me a rap. Rock and roll.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, we played the blues on best we can.
Thank you. gonna make it pretty with me.
Yeah.